Gotta get through this door and get this to Gwen. I hope she's all right.
Everything okay over there? Of course it is. Who do you think we are?
I don't hear a lot of noise over there.
Because we're talking about... Miss, get back to your post.
Three's a crowd, so I'll be on my way now.
Over there!
Double the flavor, double the fun.
Okay, wanna fight in the dark? We'll fight in the dark. Yeah, I'm gonna catch up to you yet! Yeah. You'll see! Get him! Where's he going from now? Over, look who's joined the party! I don't believe it. Why can't you follow me? He's there! My way!
Antidote to the infection. You're gonna be all right. Just hold on a little while longer.
Thank God. You don't know what we've gone through.
Gwen, where are you? Everything's gonna be fine, but I need to find Gwen Stacy. Where is she?
She ran away, but we don't know where.
Okay, I'm coming for you guys. Hold on. I'll have more answers once I get to the labs.
Escape, Spider-Man!
hurts me more than it hurts you.
Right up the road.
Returning to me.
Hey, what's going on? It's a guided tour, not a haunted house.
Back on that ride.
You think Spider-Man will come this way? I mean, there's a lot of us here.
I don't know. As long as I get paid, it's none of my concern. Now shut it, or the boss man there will tell you that we don't get paid to chat.
No, at this point, it's more like, I
should have left holes for you to play patty cake.
Your relentless yapping.
You can play 20 questions now if you want. Take a break.
I'm gonna stick you to that wall permanently.
Thank you. it! That's enough! Anybody else?
Can't wait to take you out!
Suck webs! Deal with this!
Take him out!
Come on!
So you're on that!
Stop smiling at me! That's enough! Enough already! Stop smiling at me! Come on! You should stop! Stay there, or else.
You know the score.
Sorry, did I interrupt your train of thought with my fist? Not feeling it? That's enough. Here's some for you. Just hang in there! I'm gonna get you out!
Contamination level 98%. Eradication imminent.
Enough talk! Time to get busy. Stay there now, will ya? Don't have time for this! You just don't quit, do you?
Contamination level 100%. Eradication process.
Take cover while I deal with these tin cans! Made it. So far. Here's the antidote. Enough for everyone. And this time, it works. It has to.
Let's hope so. It stings. I don't know how you did it, but it works.
It's a big relief. All right, everyone, step up for your shots. This robot. Only Gwen could have sent it. It means she's alive. I'm sure she's alive. Gwen, you did it. I'm here now. I have the cure, and it works. Gwen? Gwen? No. No, you can't do this. I saved you. I did everything I could to save you. You've got to hold on for me. Gwen! Gwen, you got to fight for me. You got to fight! Gwen! That you were the one. When I first saw you in science class, I just wanted to be with you. Even when I promised I wouldn't, I just wanted to love you. I'm lost without you, Gwen.
Peter, that is the cheesiest speech I've ever heard.
Gwen! You're
alive and feeling a lot better. The antidote works?
It sure does.
Peter, is everything okay?
Are you okay is the question.
I'm getting better.
Good. Just another day at Oscorp, huh? I can't believe you had the strength to reprogram that robot.
Well, the newer models still attacked you, though. They must be operating under a different protocol.
Smythe probably had something to do with that. Kept enough robots under his command to keep control of the situation.
I'm not sure if anyone's controlling this situation.
Where's Smythe now?
He disappeared after he sent out the SO2, the snake robot, to kill you. I guess Oscorp is re-evaluating his job performance.
You think we can try and hack through the computer system and shut down the rest of the robots?
Alistair Smythe designed the codes himself. Not likely.
Thought you'd say something like that. Well, get some rest. We'll be out of here soon. Okay, a little heads up, Gwen. Web-slinging indoors is a little different than outdoors. So hold on tight, and we'll be at my place soon.
Peter, I'm fine.
Gwen, you almost died.
There's no time. We need to set something straight first.
You mean between us?
No, Pete. You have enough to do. And people are still in the dark about what really happened here. They think you're the bad guy.
How many times are we gonna split up?
I need to tell the police what's happened. I know people in the Force that were close to my father. They'll listen.
Just promise me, if you feel...
Pete, I'm fine. Thanks to you. Now go.
Gwen is safe. That's all that matters now. I have to tell Connors. He did good.
I just sighted another infected. It doesn't look that big, but it has a sort of a giant spike on its tail.
Reported aggression in a back alley. Over.
Consider it done.
Guess what time it is, Spider-Man? Time to gear up.
This is
That's
great.
Right. I found a new secret facility. Am I the best reporter on the entire planet or what? Don't answer that. You're welcome, by the way.
Yes. Thank you, Miss Chang. I will get upgraded. Let's just hope I don't end up with a bullet-induced ventilation system.
Spider needs a whip to catch a fly.
What a small crime.
Mugging in progress, over.
There's no such thing as a small crime. Look what we got here. Doc, the serum works. Gwen and the scientists are saved. What's happening?
Have you seen the news recently? They talked of putting the whole island in quarantine. Worried about a global pandemic. I'm trying to macro up my serum before this virus spreads outside of New York.
You all right?
Do you think they'll ever forgive me?
You're about to save an entire city. That helps.
Not the city. My family.
Everyone will. I'm sure of it. We're gonna get this city back under control. Everyone's gonna be all right.